prevent an explosion and drain your air compressor. This is how.